Yo, welcome to the Vitruvian House explanation video. Carl here, your explainer. Yes, explainer, it's a word. So if you're tuning in, you've decided you don't want to read the email, don't blame you. It's a pretty long one, but it's pretty awesome. So the first thing is, thank you very much for reading or listening to this video. Two, we had a Christmas party, it was awesome. A few tears were had by myself especially, and a lot of the team explaining the story of how it came to be as Vitruvian Health and meeting of the team. We then rewarded everyone with a big event, so tab, everything was paid for, and it was a real testament to say thank you to all of you investing in your health and well-being. So if you weren't there, you missed, and if you were there, we had a great time. Then we did a rewards ceremony, so we had two transformations of the year. We had Gab and we had George, and these two had a massive transformation, not just in losing weight, but physically through their lifestyle, their training, their mindset, consistency, really attesting to the values of the business, which is Vitruvian Health. Then what we did was we individualized each person that really stood out to those values. So Gab and George took it home, and then we had mindset, which went to Jen. We had training, which went to Dr. Amy Mason, so who also looks after the whole team and our clients, and then also is really diligent on her training. She's really gone from like zero to hero very quickly and is doing amazing through her training. Then we also had nutrition, went to Annette, who proved that you don't actually have to train super hard to get results. She's had a few injuries, but she has been able to push forward and lose the weight, really achieve her goals, mostly focused on nutrition. Consistency went to Mr. Kazuki, who's actually flown back to Japan, but he's still checking in daily and still training. So the man really is consistently working every day towards his goals. And last but not least, we have the Lifestyle Award, which I was excited to hand to my client, which was Kylie Brooks. So big shout out to all those people. Thank you for attending. And then we had two other awards, which was the Fig Jam Award. It's fuck, I'm great, just ask me. Not so much in an ego way, but more the person that really shows up in the gym, knows everyone, super happy. And we gave that to Joey. Unfortunately, the second person couldn't come, but that was to Michael Kai, and great stuff to you guys. Last but not least, me personally as the company owner and founder, I decided no Trainer of the Year award because our team isn't big enough and I wanted to keep growing. So if you know any trainers, let us know. But Anytime Fitness as a personal brand decided that they would actually crown one of the Vitruvian Health trainers as the Trainer of the Year. And so big shout out to Tatsupun, because really he has shown really through adversity, perseverance, consistency, constantly learning, constantly smiling, having a good time and loving what you do, really is rewarded. So you know, great stuff to Tats. And a lot of us were really excited for him. So that was a wrap for the event. It was great. Everyone mingled, had a good time. I personally got to greet everyone face to face at the front door, which I was really happy about, meeting everyone, even like all the trainers' clients. Big shout out to Tats, Jordan, Constance, Eddie, for being there to help us. And then a big shout out also to Petra and Kate, the two like superstars who are working in the back end to really make that event work. Last but not least, if you've gotten to this far, thank you so much for listening to the whole video. It might not be great, but I want to say a big thanks to everyone because you know, this business was built 2 years ago to make a change in helping people. And as such, we wanted to make it easy for everyone, take all the guesswork out. It is the season to be jolly, so we want to actually say a big thank you to everyone. And I've actually personally purchased custom-made shirts for every single one of you. So whenever you're in the gym next, just let your trainer know, myself or Petra, and we're going to give you a free Vitruvian Health shirt. So it's all branded, nothing on the side. Stop trying, take action. You decide, as we all decide to work with us, and then Sydney Premier Personal Trainer coming. That's what we're known for, being a premier facility, taking the guesswork out of it, and raising the standard of excellence in personal training. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy your gift. And heck, even if your partner wants one and they think it's amazing, we'll even give you one for your partner too. So thank you and enjoy.